30th, Mendota Heights police officer Scott Patrick was shot and killed while making a routine traffic stop near the intersection of Dodd Road and Smith Avenue in West St. Paul. Officer Patrick served for 19 years in Mendota Heights, mostly as a patrol officer on the day shift. The state of hockey is grateful for his service and for the service of all officers throughout our great state. We are pleased to have with us tonight the widow of Officer Patrick, Michelle, and their daughters, Erin and Amy. The Minnesota Wild are honored to present the Patrick family with this team autographed jersey bearing Officer Patrick's badge number 2231. Presenting the jersey is Minnesota Wild Chief Operating Officer Matt Maka and the Mayor of Mendota Heights, Sandra Kriesbach. Also representing the Mendota Heights Police Department are Officers Bobby Lambert and John Larrabee. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm state of hockey welcome to the family of Officer Scott Patrick. Michelle, Erin, and Amy. We'll be back in just a few minutes to get us going with the Let's Play Hockey call.
All right, Wild fans, it is time to bring the home ice advantage. So everyone say it with us. Let's